I think his brother looks good, and you should follow up with his brother.
Good. Yeah, they're both good. Hey, Don, we're going to, Mr. Peston, with Brent Stelling.
So how are you feeling right now?
You know, I got to tell you, it's the trifecta with us right now. I mean, it's a heavyweight championship of the world. USC Galen Center, and you top it off with the worldwide leader of sports being televised in prime time on ESPN. Hey, you know, our goal right now is to go out there and sell this place out, get a monster rating, and I know Don will disagree with me on this one and have Arreola win.
What do you think? You have another fight on the 26th, April 26th. John Molina's fighting?
I love it. You know, John wanted the big fight. We worked together with Al on it and got it made.
What's next for Josito?
Huh?
Josito Lopez?
Yes.
Same card?
He fights April 24th. That's Josito. I'm getting confused with all of my dates.
What about Chavez Ward? Is that going to not materialize?
Hey, right now, as you guys know, we're just defending ourselves with Ward, and hopefully everything works out. I mean, I'd like to see Andre back in the ring.
What's your prediction for this fight? Chris Arreola, Bermane, stirverne.
Look, there's no prediction. It's a tough fight. I just hope that we win it. Okay, we're gonna find out on May 10th who the new heavyweight champion of the world is.
And how much fun did you have today with Don King? You said he's the best promoter in the history of boxing.
Hey, look, I mean, look, you can't have an ego where you're afraid to say that to someone. Okay, let's face it. He's Bill Kaplan kind of mentioned it. He's handled most of the heavyweight world champions of the past 40 years. Okay? I mean, he's one of the greatest, if not, I believe he's the greatest promoter of all time because he's Don King.
Was it tough to make this fight together, put it together?
I don't want to say it's tough. Don and I kind of agreed throughout the whole time set.
And last thing, Chris Arreola, Bermane stirverne, tickets start at $25, very affordable. When did they go on sale?
They go on sale tomorrow, tomorrow at 10 a.m.
Perfect. In Estadio Azteca, Jose Suleiman mentioned for the Hogan Chavez fight that racism didn't exist in boxing.
Right.
How do you respond?
Well, look, I mean, I've never seen it in boxing. That's all I can respond to is what I've seen.
There you have it. Thank you so much. Stay tuned. FuseReport.com and Melissa Back Reporting.